Okay, I'm with Des and Quentin, and apparently they've got a model aircraft that's almost indestructible and that's very easy to fix and that's very easy to fly. They invited me to come and have a chat and to see if I can fly the thing and if I can crash it. Can I try it? What's the purpose?
Do we want to take a guy that doesn't know anything about RC airplanes, teach them how to fly it, if that crashes, just take away that risk of crashing an aircraft and you have to go buy a new one. So you take this aircraft, you fly it, learn how to fly, crash it, fix it, and then try again.
So the trick is crash it, fix it, yeah, and it's not going to cost you a lot of money and you can learn. Okay, can I give it a go?
Definitely.
Okay, I'm going to see if I can break this thing. Apparently, they sure that I won't be able to do it. So let's go and give it a go.
Why don't we see if it flies like this?
Say again?
Why don't we see if it flies like this?
You think it will fly like this? I think that was fun. That one crash that I had, I saw the battery. I did not actually know what the hell went flying, and then when I wanted to start it again, the battery was gone. But tell me, was that a severe crash or?
Yeah, that was quite rough. Any other aircraft would have been pretty much annihilated. You wouldn't have flown after that again. Yeah.
Okay, and the cost to repair it, that Dell stick that you mentioned?
50 US cents, eh?
50 US cents. Yeah. Okay, so it was really fun. Thanks a lot.
It's been a pleasure.
I think you've got a new student, but I think I'll stick with the simulator first, just to get in the thing. On the course that you present, do you take the students through the whole process?
From beginning to end, how to buy your electronics, how to install your electronics, how to build this thing, how to fly the simulator, why airplanes fly, the whole.
So you've got a whole course on this and how to build it yourself, the whole tutti.
That's it.
Okay, and
and then we've got different models. We've got this model, we've got an intermediate model, and we've got an advanced model as well.
If you're interested in it and you want to learn to fly, I know how to fly helicopters. I definitely don't know how to fly this, but I think it's great fun.